June 20th, 1995. A treaty declaring a cessation of hostilities was signed in Lumen, a city on the border of South Belka and Osea. It was a one-sided treaty that heavily favored Osea. The borders of the affected countries that fluxed greatly over the past years finally settled down at the cost of many human lives. The battlefield shifted to the tables, and the politicians from all countries squabbled with each other over the rights to the underground natural resources, the initial cause of this war. 6 months passed without any developments. 6 months of void. I focused on this time period for the hidden truth laid there. And I learned that my pursuit of him was not a mistake.
The top officers in the Belkan army have pulled a coup d'etat. Calling their organization a world with no boundaries, the forces bombed the city of Lumen, where the cessation of hostilities treaty was signed, using a giant gunship codenamed XBO. Your mission is to pursue the XBO and... Wait! We've just received an emergency transmission from the control tower. Unidentified aircraft are approaching our base. Scramble all planes! Quick, there's no time! Get into the air immediately!
It's the only way to prevent a world with no boundaries. These are Sapin fighters. Ustio, 6th Air Division to Sapin aircraft. Cease attack immediately. All right, I approve the fight against the Sapin forces.
Espanatu, report your status.
Thank you.
10 miles. It's your last chance.
The XPO's taking the death blow. It was Cypher. Cypher did it.
Nice work, GOM team. Operation complete.
Our death is not the end of everything. The rest is up to you.
Thanks to you, the XBO has been shot down. However, our base was heavily damaged in the surprise attack. The squadron that you engaged consisted of Sappan and Ossian fighters. We're currently investigating the situation. Once we determine the location of the Renegade organization, we will launch a counterinsurgency operation.